Okay. It seems like okay. I am live now. Lovely, 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 lovely. Just to make sure that everything is running, I'm just gonna do a couple of sound checks and shit. Lovely. Okay, everything is working. Nonetheless, hello, all my lovely people of the internet. My name is Rhythm, and welcome to my stream. Welcome back if you're a returner, and welcome to my stream if you're new. If you don't know who I am, my name is Rhythm Warrior. But you guys can call me Rhythm. Oh, hi Sumi. Oh, thank you for the raid.
All right.
Shadow spotted. It's powerful, so let's be cautious.
Show me your true form.
How are you doing, Sumi? It's good to see you.
Keep that the advantage. Don't rush this. One enemy on the floor. Both the opponent's weak. Gunshots won't work, so try something else.
Come on, onto the next.
Persona! Melody!
Oh, congratulations! Oh, I'm so sorry I wasn't there to see it. Well, I'm happy for you.
All right.
That was so easy. I'm yawning.
I beat the last two Johto gyms, beat the champion, beat three Kanto gyms. Dang! You can watch me fight Red tomorrow. Yes, I can. And lucky for me, I don't have to work tomorrow. Thank God. So when it comes down to it, I'm just gonna have to keep an eye out for your stream tomorrow, Sumi. I will say this though, as a streamer, I am all over the place, cause like, you will also have to watch me face the rest of the Kanto gyms though. Hey, I'm not complaining. I think your content is wonderful. I always enjoy your content whenever I'm able to see it. Misty, Brock, Blaine, and Blue. Aw, really? Yeah, very much so. I always enjoy. Whenever I'm able to catch one of your streams, I always enjoy myself. And I've said this countless times, but hello.
Look, that building is where the treasure is. We're not far.
If it's seriously that close, can't we just go from outside?
No point going through there.
That might be worth a try.
I will say this though, I wonder how. Successful this stream is gonna be. That definitely gets me thinking, but nonetheless.
Oh, this feeling.
Grappling hook. Ah, boy. Nonetheless, chat, I hope everyone's doing great. I'm kind of tired myself, I will say that. Kind of tired, but... when it comes down to it, when am I not tired? That's another question entirely.
I'll reveal your true form.
Oh. Dang. That's good benefit. Grappling hook. Okay, so there's a reason for this. There it is. Man. Oh, what was I saying before? Oh, yeah. As a Twitch streamer, I feel like I'm, like, all over the place. Because, like, there was, like, 15 things. Hi, Kirby. But, yeah, there was, like, 15 things I thought about streaming. And, like, the span of, like, in a short span of time. Like... Like, I almost streamed Deadpool, the video game. There was a couple of times where I, like, thought about, like, okay, I want to do Persona 5. But then there was a couple of times where... I was like, I don't want to do Persona 5 tonight. And then there was a point in which where I'm like... I think I want to play Skylanders tonight. And then part of me was like, nah... And then I also thought about Minecraft. And I also thought about continuing my playthrough of Chris Tales. Right. I don't know. My brain has been all over the place tonight, and I hate it.
Show me your true form.
So I don't know. There have been so many times Wow. Me not knowing what I want to stream has happened so many times. Because, like, I think I want to do something, and then there are times where I'm like, eh, would people watch that?
I'll reveal your true form.
And then I'm like, nah, they probably wouldn't want to watch that. And then I don't stream something, and then, I don't know. My brain's is weird. Around my brain is hyperactive, and I guess, and I don't know. Oh, what did you do, Sumi? I did something cool exclusively for Johto.
Okay. Easier than cleaning my brushes.
Show me your true form.
Not bad. Successful. Now just stop, please. Weak to bless skills. Do we have any ready?
Why did I do that? I knew that it was.
Let's go.
I transferred my Kanto team from Leaf Green into Soul Silver, so that way when I arrived in Kanto, I'd have my Kanto team too. Before I say anything else, do you like the car?
What next?
Oh. Talking about the car you posted? Yeah, it was pretty cool. I even put my reaction in the server. I was like, wow. You made that? Don't worry, you got the white backdrop, though. Do you, like, whittle the...
Physical attacks will be nullified. Don't attack recklessly. How's this? Finish it off!
I appreciate it.
Cat, I wish you would
finish it.
Isn't that cool? Combination of my Kanto. Oh, 100% Sumi. 100%. That is. Oh my god, that was. Shokun almost knocked out all of his health. Oh. Jeez.
Much thanks.
But when it comes to you fusing your team, Sumi, I do have to agree with you. It is extremely fitting to take your Kanto and Johto teams and then combine them into one.
The real real battle begins.
No.
Okay. Very well. Next.
You know, that Orpheus has no right to be that powerful. Or, well, be as good as it is, I should say. The thing's kind of OP. Okay, where am I going? Grappling hook! I think it's really fun because I'm bringing my OG team members to the gyms they already wrecked house at. Yeah, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. You're definitely not wrong. Alright, we made it. The treasure's in here, yeah? Coconut the Nidoqueen. Oh, Surge! I have another earthquake with your name on it! That's kind of funny. Just past this building, we're definitely getting closer. I find it somewhat odd that we still have yet to see anything about the mental shutdowns. Mm. Well, this palace is on the site of the corporate HQ, remember? If you know, never told any employees about it, we may not find any hints towards his involvement. Worst comes to worst, we're just gonna have to get that info out of the Shadow himself.
Indeed.
Anyway, let us hurry inside. I believe the factory comes next.
I'll reveal your true form.
No.
You've got the advantage. Don't rush this.
No sudden move.
Let's go.
I have to say, I think this is the first time I've ever gotten Futaba's finisher this often.
Okay.
I think in my like previous playthrough or whatever, that did not happen that much. Also, I got to burn Sabrina's gym down with two fire types instead of one. Nice. Very nice. Oh, Erica. Yeah, okay, yeah. That makes a little bit more sense. That does make a little bit more sense. Who knows?
This really is a factory, just like the name says. I wonder what they're making here. Huh. Do you think it's related to that escape to Utopia thing?
Hold on a sec. Ain't the guys in here moving kind of weird?
Unfortunately, this is the exact opposite of how you would imagine a utopia to be. These conveyor belts and the positioning of the workers. This is almost identical to the company's bun factory.
That is the Venusaur
this.
In Pewter City.
At the very least, this is
Lyra.
Uses workers.
I was raised here.
So noir, but this is truly
I was
delicious.
Raised by the rocks, molded
well,
by the.
It'll all be under control if we can trigger that change of heart in him, yeah? Let's go.
That definitely is some perspective, though.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance. Beat him up. Bless skills will work today. The enemy is weak, but don't relax yet.
Anubis,
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
No sudden movement.
Do it!
They're done for!
I will say this. What is there to say about Okumura's palace? What I do know is that this is one of the most hated palaces in this entire game. This game, this palace isn't the most popular among all of them. The treasure must be right beyond that door. Is this gonna be another one of them authentic whatever things? No, there's no authentication here. Kinda anticlimactic, huh? The only downside is that the old team is like 20 levels ahead of the new one. That makes sense. And from what I know about Kanto and Gen 2 is that they don't scale the Pokemon, which makes it worse. Well, the easier the better, right? Let's go.
Wait.
That's upsetting.
Show me your true form.
This has the advantage. Don't rush this. Let's go. On the floor.
There we go. My Kantomons are level 60 and my Johtomons are 50. Yeah. And what sucks about... And I will say that... Well, actually, I think you would have an easier time. I'm just thinking about Red's team when you get there. That's the thing about Kanto and Johto. As I said, they don't scale the levels of the Pokemon, and they're the same level as what they would be if you found them in a Kanto playthrough. But what sucks about that is there are no Pokemon around level 80 in that game, which makes fighting Red very tricky.
Okay.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
From what I recall of MNJTV's run of not catching a single Pokemon, it's the reason why he never used a Dragonite during that playthrough. Because it just wasn't viable for him, Dragonite being in the slow experience group, and then on top of that, there's the fact that it's a pseudo legend, and there's just, it wasn't viable to level up. You know, I can just use my infinite. Yeah, I was thinking about that. I was just saying. Bastard. I gotta turn shit off. Make me have to do work. Curse you, Okumura. Curse you.
Focus.
What the? Yeah, I'm...
Bro. Seriously? Okay, is it just me or does that door kind of look like a Pokeball? I know that's a weird thought, but that door kind of looks like a Pokeball.
I can see it. Somewhere.
Here's something cool I'm gonna do way down the line. There we go. I was supposed to say there's a way to get through there. When I get to the PWT, I'll have had 6 teams up to that point, right? Yeah.
But
go for 10! Leaf Green, Soul Silver, Emerald, Platinum, Black, and Black 2.
Yes. Hey.
I'll reveal your true form.
So what about all those teams to me? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna do the Pokemon World Tournament by transferring all 5 of my other teams to have a mix of all my teams up to that point helping me. And everyone is here. Wait. And everyone is here type to you. Oh, dang. That actually really is kind of cool. Oh, dang.
Good work, everyone.
Okay. I could have handled that myself.
Hey.
How the hell did that shadow not see me? There's a shadow. I'm standing right next to him. I'm sorry. Oh boy. So every member of my teams will help me beat the world tournament. Yeah, that's actually pretty cool, Sumi. Oh, geez. Sorry, everyone. I'm tired.
Let's go.
Curses. Boom. 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 It's great as a last goodbye to them, since I can't transfer them to home due to being on an emulator. Yeah, that's fair. That's fair. Definitely fair.
You're mine.
Looking good. Joker beat 2 enemies.
Yeah, bad idea.
I know
I practically bring this up all the time, but I really do want to do a Pokemon playthrough on this channel.
I feel like I need more.
Of what? I couldn't tell you. That I do not know. I'll try to give every member of those teams at least a little time in the sun. Yeah, jeez. Jeez. It's definitely a very inspired idea. Even the surprisingly useless Sir Buzz the Yanmega. Fair enough.
I'll reveal your true form.
Sir Buzz disappointed me.
Watch out. That one's dangerous.
Yeah, it can be like that.
All according to plan.
Okay, let's move on.
You know what? Hold on.
Keep it up.
Hold on. No, I don't want to put that down. Because I've already done that. Do you name the Scizor Eugene because he had big meaty claws? Oh boy. Forgot about this one. There we go. Yeah, you don't need to be quiet. You can chat up a storm all you want.
Show me your true form.
No? What? Why just no?
Fire will work.
Persona. Anubis. You're mine.
Cuz why? Possible that no. You know, I could have named that better. You know, I'm gonna put that poll down and then start a playthrough at some point. Your butt. Hi, Miss Comfey. Surprised to see you. Oh boy. Coming in, arms swinging. It's not you who I want to talk to, Rhythm. I choose suffering? Wait. Show me, did you pick Brilliant Diamond? Is that what you mean? I see a vote on Brilliant Diamond.
Joker, there's a treasure chest.
Oh.
I should have made it.
Yes.
I'm going to have to like pause on everything right now, y'all.
Show me your true form.
You know, I saw this moment playing out in my head. I was gonna go solo, and then I was just gonna be blunt on what you wanted to say, and it's like, he wants to blah blah blah, yeah, I don't know. It's your fault for putting it in the poll. Oh my god. You really did pick Brilliant Diamond.
Mona, good job! Two enemies toppled!
That was the one.
Let's go.
According to plan. Good work, everyone.
All right.
So, I'm shocked anyone picked Brilliant Diamond. Well, you didn't place a vote, Koopa. Where is your vote? I only see one vote on this. Should have made it 10 minutes. Yeah. Brilliant Diamond 1. Which Let's Go game are we talking, and I'll let you play that. Pikachu. It's the only one I have. You know, I was kind of... Here's the thing. Then I'm playing Brilliant Diamond. Oh, that is... Let's Go Eevee is the only Let's Go game. Well, I wasn't actually... looking to play any of the Let's Go games, if I'm being honest. Too much for me. I don't like playing with one Joy-Con. I much prefer playing in handheld mode with that game. Thing is, I wanted to fill out all the spots, but I already did a playthrough of Violet, so... Use the Pokeball Plus? Well, I don't have that, and the only benefit of having... playing with it... I heard it... Well, I also heard it kind of sucks as a controller. But the only benefit is if it was a brand new Pokeball Plus, so I could get a Mew. But I don't have access to that. They go cheap on like eBay, but that's because the Mews are not inside. You guys really want to see me play Brilliant Diamond? Is that what I'm getting at? Even if I wanted to keep my team a secret, you guys know what my starter is going to be. There's only one real option. when it comes to Brilliant Diamond with BDSP. There's only one real option. It's not like I can hide what my starter is from you guys. Which, frankly, is one of the worst parts. I know how to get this, but why don't I remember? I got the red. I'm dumb. I knew better. I'm just gonna level with you guys. What do you guys think is going to be my starter if I play BDSP? I'm very curious what you guys think my starter is going to be. I am very, very curious what you guys think my starter is going to be if I play BDSP games. Where the fuck is it? Chat went really quiet all of a sudden. Where's the freaking shelf? Oh, it's there. No, you're fine. You're fine. I was just curious. I was just wondering, like, cause like chat got quiet. That's all. There it is. Ugh, I'm dumb. There we go.
That's our second wheel seat so far. We're on a
You're mad that you can't get good? What do you mean you can't get good? What do you mean you can't get good, Kirby? In Pokemon, I'm so close to finishing the Dex. You know, I felt like that for a long time. And I really did feel like that for a very, very long time. And how I ended up completing my decks, I'm not proud of, because I had to. Because, like, for me, I had to go through. The only Pokemon I had left that I needed were two of the Shrine Legendaries, and then many of the version Violet exclusive Pokemon. I'm not happy what I did, because I ended up buying a whole new copy because my friend with Violet hadn't completed the game. So how I ended up completing my decks was literally that I bought up the other game and then got all the Pokemon I needed from that copy of the game, and then finished up and then transferred it over to Scarlet. Of course, I do not recommend that. That is a very, very costly decision. We will not be able to reach it without passing over what appears to be an hydraulic press. Even if we did go over that press, we'd just get messed up by those damn lasers. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I can definitely understand it. Yeah, I definitely know where you're coming from. Oh no, I did that. I did that wrong. I did that very, very wrong. Crap! Bastard. Yeah, 100%. Sorry, that didn't come out right.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
No, I'm just going to join in and make a picnic until an egg spawns. Break does well.
Wait.
I should have known. You are unforgivable.
Okay, so now there's that. Set to lunch. As that one song goes, about damn time. That was cringe. That was incredibly cringe. No, you didn't do anything wrong. You just said you finished your business. So I said, as that one song goes, it's about damn time. I don't know, I'm trying to be funny. Well, not funny per se, more stupid. Everyone's a critic.
I'll reveal your true form.
The Azir, the better fighters. Use fire attacks to hit its weak point. One enemy on the floor.
Oh, you bitch.
Let's show them what's what.
Ah, yes.
jiggle physics.
Did Mora just reveal his feelings about her?
Mora, you can't do this. Yeah.
Give me your power, you stupid bitch. Get in the mask!
You've got a new mask, Joker!
Okay.
Why would I need to change it? Oh, to get back. Oh, duh.
The effect of the cognitive world is weak here. There may be... This...
Well, look at that adorable face. I can't believe chat decided on BDSP for a playthrough. Oh boy. Why, chat? Why? Yeah, I had two votes. That's my thing. Every gym we do a battle. Huh. Everyone. Oh. Duh. There we go. Just for all and fair intensive purposes. Okay. We got one on one on Scarlet, one on Brilliant Diamond. Not sure how I feel about playing Scarlet. Oh, one on Legends.
I'm okay.
You want to make an egg power sandwich with poison level 3, then it should be quite good. One vote on Scarlet, one vote on Brilliant Diamond, one on Legends.
Persona, this is a part of me.
Definitely a toss-up.
Now, go find a strong enemy. Hey!
Hey, Joker. There's an elevator over there. You think you can go that way? That is how it appears on the map as well. However, with the infrared sensor as it is, we cannot proceed. Looks like we can keep going once we stop that press. Wait a moment. Don't you think those robots over there are acting a little strange? For the company! For our wonderful President Okumura! I do this with joy! I do this with joy!
Yes.
Over what? When a person is continually faced with oppression, they come to welcome its presence. Such psychological trickery is being used here. I experienced it firsthand for many years. Fox.
This is horrible.
So these robots exist because my father is aware that he's exploiting his employees? Yes. We should be careful, though. I doubt we'll be able to communicate with these ones. We'll probably go straight into battle when we approach them. I suggest you prepare beforehand. Oh, We got a vote on Sword. That's surprising. Glory to our wonderful president. I don't think legends and mythicals can breed. So that's our goal there.
Yes.
Right. But without stopping the press, I don't think we'll be able to get over there.
I'll reveal your true form.
Wow, these are a lot of enemies. A lot of enemies. Okay. Let's see. I thought I had a Persona with a better move. Oh no. Hatching the egg now. I love the Pokemon chat going on in my chat right now. Oh, for fuck's sake, this guy again? You know, I've never hatched an egg in Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. Given I don't really use too many, I don't really. Given I haven't really used the picnic mechanic. Oh, that was dumb. Hardest part is getting the rest of the exclusives. Well, looks like the poll ended on a four-way tie. I love how everyone hates Let's Go. Yeah, Let's Go didn't get a single vote.
Joker's in trouble. Let's get him, Fox. On guard.
I'm running on empty, man. Behold, a saucy Zesty! Masterpiece! Ain't nothing better than
bro,
this.
Did you just say zesty?
Get out, dumbass! Here you go! My tree! Impressive. Right? Holy crap, this is good!
You sure were hungry. Come! Allow me!
I don't think I ever want to hear him say zesty ever again. What? A fucking Fion?
Let's keep going.
That's insanity. But I need to know how to get the other legends like Necrozma. Those Pokemon are in the Indigo Disc. I'm pretty sure you have to get them through Blueberry by doing BBQ quests, if I recall. Yeah. I was right. You gotta do it through BBQ quests. You need a lot of points. Or well. I'll figure this out eventually. Joker! My God, man! Wait, what? Kyogre? Have you finished the Indigo Disc? Lol. You might have a few queued up. I still have yet to go hunt down some of those Paradox Legendaries. I gotta go do those. Okay, Bro has got some stuff. I gotta go talk to the guy that gives out those snacks. Damn. Oh, duh. This is the panel. This is the one I need to interact with.
I'll reveal your true form.
I love how my chat is just talking Pokemon, which is making me want to play Pokemon. Or well, maybe not play Pokemon, but do streams for. We will need to use Dynamax Adventure from the Crown Tundra. Yeah, that's fair. You know, it never occurred to me that I could also do streams of Dynamax Adventures. Yes, yes.
I handled that easily.
Show me your true form.
Oh, that one's really rare. Wait, it's my skull. Ha! That should have done it.
I am thou.
Stay still!
Persona! Tuck them, Melody! Two shadows knocked down! Go for broke, Noir! You can handle it! Roger. On to the next!
Come!
You know, it's always weird when I go into a stream. Like, with all these ideas of, like, what I want to say and, like, that would be a Crown Tundra Pokemon. It's the it's one of the steeds of the legendary known for the Crown Tundra. Why can't I remember its name right now? Okay, yeah, Calyrex. That's the name of the Pokemon. How did I fucking forget Calyrex's? Well, actually, I guess it is kind of forgettable. Pokemon itself is not forgettable, but oh boy, does it have a forgettable name. At least for me, I suppose. Yeah, Calyrex was introduced in the Crown Tundra DLC. You did a bunch of quests for, several things for Calyrex until eventually it got its steed, and then you gained the ability to use Calyrex by itself or have it ride one of the two horses. Good Pokemon.
Victory is ours.
Good work, everyone.
One's a ghost type while one's an ice type.
Disappointing.
There's a treasure chest. Come.
I think it is two. Because I know that Spectier is really good. I think, from what I know, between the two, it's the better one. That's just what I think. Not that it's a personal opinion, I think that's just... If I know my facts, I believe that's the... That one's the... The better... Better steed.
Isn't that...
Of course, I don't quite exactly know my facts.
For the company, for our wonderful President Okumura. Any who approaches this place will be crushed. We shall carry out our president's will with glee.
Bro is getting like, are these like legendaries you can redeem, or is like, are you just listing off Pokemon that you legendaries that you see that you can get? That makes me really think that I should be seeing that freaking old guy now. What the hell? I've done so many BBQ quests now.
Persona, Goemon.
And here I am trying to fill up my deck so I can go and get the fucking Paradox Legendaries. Given I'm gonna have to do it a second time because... I gotta do my Dex completion series, and I gotta do a playthrough of Blueberry.
All right, level up. The heck? That was easy as hell.
Well, I mean, they're overworked, brainwashed, and forced to go up against an impossible enemy. I hope nobody ever treats me like that after I turn back into a human.
Come on, let's keep going. Don't look so down, Noir.
What in the... Fuel addition has increased output. Incinerator output has reached roughly 270%. The employees are being dumped into that incinerator. No, they're turning all the worn down robots into fuel. That means the power source running this factory. It's people's lives. Noir, are you okay? I'm not. Huh? I'm not going to forgive my father for this. I can't believe this is how he sees his workers. Let us go, everyone. We will change his heart, no matter what.
Yes.
Right. We're with you all the way, Noir. There's a list of all the version exclusive legendaries and what legendaries you can get and which ones need both games.
This is called the airlock area. Wait, does that mean we have to go out into space?
Putting it lightly, I believe such an action would lead to our extermination.
you'll be okay for like 30 seconds if you keep your eyes and mouth shut. Which is weird, because honestly, I would have thought we'd just explode out there.
Don't scare us, damn it!
Oh, this place is relaxing. Let's take a seat here.
I'll just add this.
I've never seen a single gold quest. I've never seen a single gold quest because I've never been able to play Union Circle with anyone. Well, never been able to play Union Circle with someone that could go the blueberry and do blueberry and do BBQ quests.
Now, let's get back to work.
Geronimo!
For real?
Geronimo! You know, yeah, there's something about being able to dive through space, which is kind of cool to me. Of course, it'd be a very, very painful death if your eyes and mouth were open, because you would literally freeze and explode. It appears as though we will need to move about in the same manner as before. To think we'd end up flying through space. The awe I felt at seeing that flying bank feels like a distant memory at this point. You know, Makoto, you have a point. Huh? Wait a second. Some airlocks are working, but others aren't. Hope we can reach our goal with just the ones that are on. We need to get past here, though. Guess we can't just sit around. Let's keep going.
Reveal your true form.
Surprise attack, success. Psychokinetic moves should help here. It won't be a problem.
This is my other self.
Nation.
An enemy frozen. Let's shatter it in one strike. Ooh, not bad, Noir.
Do not move him up.
Good choice. Beat him up. So much for them.
Okay.
Is this...
Oh boy, this really would be terrifying.
Joker.
Because you would have to expel every bit of oxygen in your entire body before doing that. Because the because from what I know, in space, if you were to be in a space like that, the air would expand within your body and it'd be very, painful. Very painful death. Aha, this is where the will seat is. I need to make the fridge. What do you mean you need to make the fridge? Are you sure you want to put yourself through the trouble of making every single version of Alcremie?
I lend it.
Fox has hit a wall. His offense is way down. Allow me.
That is going to be a huge pain in the ass for you. Will actually be the easy part. The hard part is the 60 shinies I need. Oh god. Why would you do that to yourself? That is torturous. I don't know how you could put yourself through that.
Oh, look, a new move.
What type is Zekrom? Zekrom's an electric dragon type. Ah, yes, the final will seed.
The third will seed, it's ours now. Sorry, Father.
Not gonna lie, still be extremely terrifying to let yourself get blasted out of a fucking airlock. That shit right there is terrifying, man. I did a no-no. Let's flip that. Oh my god, every time Joker like fucking jumps out of it. Well, by the way, congratulations to you, Kirby. Oh, jeez. But when it comes down to it, every time Joker jumps out of an airlock, I just think about the one scene from Guardians of the Galaxy of Volume 3 where Star-Lord is just hanging outside of, like, the fucking... Or he's just like floating there in space, like slowly dying. No, Volume 3. He almost dies at the end. It's booster gold, not booster gold. It's in the third film where he's about to die hanging there in space as he slowly bloats up and then almost dies as he hangs there in space. And then he gets saved by what's his name, Adam, the gold guy. Volume 3. Why is there a glowing terror raid?
Well, on to the next trial.
Just like I thought.
Okay.
Let's hurry ahead.
Hmm.
Indeed.
Oh, one of the. Oh, yeah. I forgot about those. Oh, what kind of event's going on right now? Fuck. I guess Gimme Ghoul's got a raid going on. Hello, Sophia. I was wondering when you were going to show up. We are swapping to Pokemon. Hi, Sophia. You missed the polls. You missed the polls for
found a new safe room.
Shiny Gimme Ghoul is available right now.
All right.
You know what? I'm curious. What does a shiny gold dango look? Gold dango actually look like? No, I didn't have plans to swap over. At least not yet. I did earlier, but... You'd think the shiny would be gold. It's just silver. Like, the regular one would look silver, and then... Goldango would be... Shiny would be gold, I don't know. But yeah. You missed the Pokemon polls earlier, Sophia. I was holding polls for what Pokemon game I should do a stream series for.
Huh? What?
Among the Switch games, that is. Hold on a second, guys. Once we pass through this airlock, the treasure will be right there in front of us. Sweet, but this one ain't working. Guess we'll just have to find another Switch, huh?
You're right!
That could very well be the only way. Let's do what we can.
That's a shadow! Joker, what are we going to do?
But when it comes down, Sophia, when it comes down to it, Sophia, my brain has been like all over the place tonight.
Let's go. That one's just weird. I don't know what it's gonna do. Curse skills will work.
Psychokinetic
moves should help here.
Sona,
you won't be a problem.
You're mine.
Woo, free stuff. back, everyone!
Alright.
Good job! Let's keep going!
Show me your true form!
Okay, what are we talking about? Wait, what are we bonking? What are we talking about bonking?
Attack with something else.
My Pokemon brain kicked in. Why are you using a psychic move on that metal creature? Oh. Okay, it makes sense now. But nonetheless, how are you doing today? But how are you doing today, Sophia? My God, I'm fucking blanking today, and I feel embarrassed. That's embarrassing. Fuck. Getting coins varies, like, because I know that Gimme Ghoul raids give you coins. Right. So technically gathering coins is multiplayer, but it really depends. There's a lot of raid stuff that's involved with Gimme Ghoul. Finally, Joker goes second. Oh.
Go down.
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Let's go!
Die, you sons of a bitches! I need two, so if you have one that... How did I become the medium for my chat to talk about their Pokemon games?
That's all it takes for me.
Like, seriously, how did this happen? No, you're fine. You're fine. I just find it interesting, if anything.
Show me your true form.
So, because I wasn't expecting it, you know?
Now's our chance! Beat him up! Fire's not gonna work. Aggravating is such a weak enemy.
Get your brain!
Persona! Melody! Two shadows knocked down. Go for break to all the opponent's weak. Gunshots won't work, so try something else. Can you go
inside
yet? The baton is already locked!
Ravage them!
Nice! Joker took one out!
Do not move a muscle.
Let's withdraw!
Good. Your repertoire is growing.
All right.
Okay.
Look, a treasure chest.
Oh, finally.
Yeah!
Oh, we're finally reaching the end. That shit was easy. Skull, all you did was follow Joker.
Did you notice?
These are the parts we saw in the factory area. So this is where they're being used. What are they? It's hard to tell from just looking.
Come on, man.
Dude, let's leave the factory tour for later. We gotta focus on the treasure right now.
Oh.
Huh? It's rare to hear Skull say something sensible.
The effects of cognition are low here.
There we go. There's the last safe room.
Yes, we found it! This is it!
But we haven't found any information about the mental collapses. That bothers me.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Maybe he's hiding it. We got this far. Wouldn't it be better to just squeeze the truth out of the guy?
After we change his heart.
That plan is fine by me. Let's send out the calling card and take his treasure then. You can decide when we do so.
Okay.
Focus.
Hmm.
Fine, fine, fine. I'll go to the Velvet Room.
Do you need something?
What sucks about now compared to my first playthrough is just the fact that I can't do much in the Velvet Room.
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
This is an alarm fusion. It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable. I see. This is certainly a powerful. You okay with this? It is neither room. Choose which skills to inherit.
I cannot expect any new both of you to work.
Oh boy. Mithras and Dekarbia.
I'm hoping for a good failure.
You okay with this? Choose which skills to inherit.
Let us be reborn.
I know it's gonna fail. All I can do is hope that it turns out to be a good failure. Probably my luck, it's not. Oh, I got cancer. That thing's basically just cancer. And there goes my severe gun damage. Great.
I should write something.
Oh boy. Well, chat, I think this is where I'm going to call my stream. It's been great, but oh boy. Am I pretty tired? But nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed, and to all you lovely people of the internet and my fellow warriors out there, keep fighting. I'm going to sleep.